About a dozen Oahu schools were evacuated today after bomb threats were called in. The calls started shortly after 2 o'clock this afternoon and continued over a 30-minute period. The campuses were evacuated as police responded. Officers did not find any bombs, but the Honolulu Police Department says they take this very seriously. Brent Romadna joins us with more. Brent?
Joe, 16, that's the number of bomb threats that police have had to respond to so far this year on Oahu. And 16, well, that's the number as well that police had to so far done this year as well. Now, that takes away, once they have to respond to these, from any response that they're going through. The Department of Education says it also takes these threats seriously, and their guidelines include not notifying police and taking appropriate steps to secure the campus. Now, 6 of their schools received bomb threats today. 5 had already let students out for the day. 1 school did evacuate students, and HPD says they do have the number that called in and are currently trying to find out who made the calls.
HPD takes these type of calls very, very seriously, especially, you know, when it involves young children at school or anywhere. Even false or prank calls require a police response. So all these officers that responded to these events were taken away from actual 911 emergency calls. On occasion, it's been students trying to get out of a test or something, but I don't think they realize the seriousness of using 911 as a prank, because, like I said, it diverts the officers into a different direction, and they're already, you know, doing their best to try to get to all 911 calls as quickly and as safely as possible.
Now, no bombs were found at any of the schools. HPD has opened a terroristic threatening case for each of the schools that received these threats. Now, if someone is caught making these calls, they could face charges up to 5 years in prison, as well as fines up to $10,000. Reporting here at HPD, Brent Romadna, KHON 2 News.